Oberon. I was created by an ancient vampire. I consume the power of other vampires and give it to my master. You have restored me, so I now serve you. Bring me vampire tears, and I will give you their powers, my lord. Germaine's tear. Germaine took any work that was offered to him, hoping for a better life. But the life of an orphan is never easy. Finally, the master recognized Germaine's talent and offered him the chance of a lifetime. For years, Germaine used his power to complete the most complicated commands. But he failed his final task. He could not bring Valerie to his master. Now, his considerable power is yours. Use it wisely.
My strength is returning. The Hunter's castle is in Bohemia. That is where they took Valerie. Only suffering awaits her. But soon, we will find the castle, and they will feel Master's wrath.
This might come in handy. I'll take him to the castle.
This one is different. Good catch, Petra.
When I was a bat, I bathed in moonlight. My happiness was infinite, but the hunters captured me. Every second here is torture, but Master won't abandon me. He protects all of the vampires with his power and strength. And once he finds his beloved, he will become invincible. The wedding will give him so much power, the entire world will kneel.
Batty's tear. Batty's family forced her to marry a dreadful count, but she refused to live in a gilded cage, so she escaped. But freedom came at a price. Batty became an outcast. She took shelter among the bats. After becoming a vampire, she could transform into a bat. In this form, she found true freedom. Now you can fly, my lord.